Here with Gary Anderson after an incredible win. Our hands are still shaking just watching. How are you feeling?
Put it this way, I won't be wearing the same boxer shorts as I've got one tonight, even after I've been washed. I don't know. Get out of jail card free, I can say. I don't know. I had a chance to win the match and I blew it yet again. I mean, the first two sets of my doubles were actually atrocious, you know, and I can't pronounce his name, Jyhan. I mean, he took full advantage of it, you know, and he did. He hit 180s just at the right time, put pressure on my finishing. And, you know, I missed. I mean, tops, the last hour and a half of practice before I came on, all I've been doing is practicing on tops and double tens, and I never missed one. You know, it makes me sick for what I was doing in practice and missing up there. But at the end of the day, I hit double tops to win.
Yeah. You know, and your average was still 96, which is pretty good with the missed doubles included in that.
96 would be a 13% checkout, so it just shows that my score, I don't know. I mean, my doubles are fine in practice and that. As soon as I come to tournaments, everyone starts mentioning my doubles. So how's about shutting up and not mention my doubles, just leave me alone. Pick on somebody else that misses doubles, you know?
was it any consolation playing an epic game, though, just to kind of build you up for the rest of the
tournament? It's walkies up, because like I say, the last 3 months I've really been struggling to get the interest into the game, and I'm just tired, I'm sick of hotels, sick of travelling, and I know I'll keep moaning about it, but I really do let it get to me, you know. And the World Championships, it was the same when I was in the BDO. It was at the end of the year, and we've spent all year on the road, and the biggest tournament's at the end of the year, you know, and it seems to be a time that I get kind of depressed with the game, you know, but like I say, I've rode my luck. Got 8 days off now, and I will be pounding that board. It's been a good wake up call.
So, what's your plans for Christmas Day and Boxing Day now? Practice, is it?
No Christmas. No Boxing Day. I'll be back here Boxing Day, I'll be back on the practice board. Sod the turkey. I ain't having turkey. I'm going to be on the practice board.
do you mind you're going to get the next round?
I don't know, I've not really looked at it, you know. A lot of people say that they never look at the draw, and a lot of the boys don't, you know, they just concentrate on the first game. I don't know if I've got the winner of Terry and who's playing now or who it is. No, it's,
you don't, but yeah.
You know, but we'll play that game when it comes.
Yeah, okay. Well, Gary, fantastic game. You must be just ecstatic to get through it.
No, I'm sick as a pig.
Gary, thanks very much.
Just that.